Wake County has doubled the number of testing appointments available tomorrow. This is something we first told you about with a push alert through our CBS 17 app. There are now 13,000 slots across its 5 testing sites. You must book an appointment online, though, if you'd like to get one. The sites are open from 7 in the morning till 7 at night tomorrow. Sites will be closed on Friday and Saturday and then reopen again on Monday.